bridge, you end up on the same side of the river that you started out on. And right down below, you can see the River Chumpia with the different cargo fleets. Unloading and unloading, loading.
Have you ever been very close to any of the bigger tankers?
Me?
Yeah.
No. Not exactly.
Upper floor looks cool. They got like trees drawn off top of it.
Wow.
They tried to do that a lot now. That's what I've seen some modern architecture. The building in the distance looks very interesting too, with this falling apart look. Yeah, the one that's just to the right past.
With the crane on the top there.
That's the newest. It's going to be the tallest building in Bangkok. It's not done yet.
Oh, okay.
Called Mahana Khan.
Okay.
It's going to be taller than Bayok Sky Tower.
Okay, Bayok Sky Tower has been the tallest building in Bangkok for the last 20 years. Yeah.
Well, it is Friday before the King's birthday.
Everybody has day off.
There's always a problem with the Friday. There's always something.
What's up, guys? So we're at the mall today and at the food court. I got some wonton egg noodle soup. Overall, not bad. This place is so crazy, so packed. Just got done with the tech floor. That was really cool. It's like a sixth floor mall and there's one devoted entirely to tech and really cool stuff in there. Very expensive, but very, very cool. It's one thing I like about Asia is there's a lot more stuff readily available here than it is in other places. So, don't know what we're gonna do next, but overall it's been a very adventurous day. So, let's continue.
So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the vlog. I know today wasn't as good as the footage, just because we didn't really do a lot. I ended up getting really late because I slept in because I didn't go to bed until 6 a.m. I got up at noon, and then by the time we got rolling, everything started late in the day. But had fun, went downtown, took forever in traffic, but going to the shopping mall, eating the food was really fun. Didn't end up doing much after I shot most of those clips. We just walked around and then throw back home, and then ended up collapsing here because we're all still tired and jet lag. But tomorrow should be a lot of fun. We're going to JJ, which is the world's largest open market, and then going to see his grandparents, or is his grandparents or something, I don't know exactly, but we'll figure that out tomorrow. But tomorrow's going to be a lot of fun. It's 2 a.m. and I'm going to go crash, and we'll see you on the flip side tomorrow.
What is going on, guys? We're here today. We are on day 3 of our Thailand trip, in the middle of somewhere in downtown, or not even downtown, but in Bangkok, waiting to go catch a bus to go to JJ, the world's largest open market. Pretty fun so far. Took a lot of open air transportation, riding on a moped and then on the back of a truck. So it's been very eye-opening and entertaining. And now we're gonna go catch a bus. So the adventures continue. So we got off the bus and now we're outside of JJ. I think it's somewhere over there or down there, but waiting for a long line in the bathroom, but it's really actually quite nice. The temperature has cooled down by the overcast because it might possibly rain, but I don't know. It's very nice. The buses were crowded but fun, just a lot of standing and bobbing and swaying, but so far so good. Now we're gonna plan out where we're gonna go in JJ and spend a lot of time walking for the next few hours, so hopefully I can find some stuff to bring home for the family. So yeah, do this. So here we are in JJ, and man, is this thing big and cool. There is so much stuff here, and we're just at one point. Been looking at scarves and ties and other stuff. Got some really cool gifts, but so much to see, so much to do. Wow. All the little shops and stuff. And for the conversion rate, the prices are really good. I like the little carved statues of Buddhas and elephants and all sorts of really cool stuff. So just waiting around to see what Israel gets for people. These are really cool too. Little elephants and stuff. So yeah, now we're gonna keep exploring the market for a couple hours, hopefully get food in a little while. I'm decently hungry, but so far so good. JJ is a really cool place. I don't know, but it looks actually decently new because it doesn't have a traditional key. You just got to bring the key within inside the cabin.
Like, it's
and
not
it's
like,
on.
Yeah.
Like,
well, you, it's.
These are peanuts. They are boiled. Mm-hmm. They're so flavorful. Would you like to try them?
Sure.
Isn't it good? It's so
So yeah, I didn't end up vlogging as much today as I kind of wanted to, but overall it was good. So a little bit of recap, went to JJ, showed you some clips of that, ended up having lunch there, walked around, found some of the things I wanted to, most of them, found a bunch of cool gift ideas, not everything, but we still have several more days in order to find stuff that I want to buy, and, excuse me, just got out of the shower, it's been a long day, we're all really tired. Afterwards, ended up going to Israel's grandmother's house and met with the family. Didn't really end up vlogging much there. I did a tour around, but I didn't really talk much because there was friends and family, and I don't know, I'm still getting in the mood of vlogging in front of other people. Like, this is still a little bit different for me. Like, close friends I'm fine with, but like random strangers, it's a little bit harder. So didn't record much. Had some really great food and took pictures of the family, which I'll include here.
Yeah, overall it was a really good time. I had a lot of fun. Now we're back. I got done cleaning up, showering. I'm gonna go to bed in a few minutes. I'm just gonna start transferring all the vlog footage off my camera for the next few days and get ready for tomorrow. We're going to church and then visiting the city, and then we got a whole week of fun stuff coming up, so tune in for that. The vlog's gonna be really awesome for the next few days. So yeah, I'm tired, I'm gonna hit the sack soon, but thanks for watching, guys. As always, remember to hit that like and subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of these vlogs from Thailand, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.